let me tell you about the Lindy Hop. It started back in 1926, the Lindy Hop, in Harlem at the Savoy Ballroom. A guy named Frankie Musclehead Manning came up with a lot of great moves.
Dancing the Lindy Hop, will Anthony Koutoufides and his partner Natalie Low please take to the floor?
How do you feel? Now, I know, because you're so fit, you're not even half.
Yeah, nah, that was hard work, Darryl. That's unbelievable. That dance is just crazy. Yeah, it's so funny. And
yes.
As soon as I walked in, Nat was just on such a high to learn this dance, so I just followed on with Nat.
No wonder.
So much fun.